Temperatures in the low 70s right now. Louisville International 72, 73 Bowman Field, and just a touch cooler at 69 outside our studio doors, but also very humid out there at 81%. And we're just going to continue to build the humidity as we make our way through really the next couple of days. Low 70s and upper 60s, the rule across the viewing area. In fact, only a 3-degree difference from that 72 at Louisville International to 69 in Campbellsville and Litchfield. So temperatures pretty uniform to start the morning. Now, after some overnight showers exited off towards the north and east, we're all dry across the WLKY viewing area for the morning. Stormiest weather over the next couple of days will be to our north and west, but we'll see some daily chances of showers and storms from the afternoon heating of the day. Moisture from the Gulf of Mexico literally just moving right up the deep south into the Ohio River Valley and even all the way to the Great Lakes. But the more wind energy that's in the atmosphere for some stronger, even severe showers and storms has been more so into the central plains and will stay there today and also tomorrow. You can see the warm and muggy air with 70s making it all the way from the Gulf Coast to Chicago, Illinois at 72. So they're warm and muggy as well. So that air mass firmly in place, and it's not going anywhere anytime soon. So in your day planner, expect partly sunny, warm and humid conditions, 81 by the midday hour with a high of 85 and a 40% chance of scattered showers and storms, which will be coming to an end as we make our way through the evening and overnight period. 7-day forecast has chances of rain at 30% tomorrow with a high of 86, a better 60% chance of showers and storms Wednesday into Thursday morning. Few of those will have a chance to be strong to severe, so we'll be watching that for the middle of the week. But we'll dry it out Thursday afternoon into Friday, Monica, with lower humidity and some sunshine that won't bring us showers and storms. So that's some good news. You know, today we're going to break apart the clouds a little bit, and you're going to say, wow, it's beautiful, it's a sunny day, and well, it's that sun that's going to warm things up and give us the storms later in the afternoon.
Okay, so we have to get over the hump literally Wednesday.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, to look for brighter skies.
Nice, put it on cruise control Thursday afternoon into Friday.
All right, yeah. Thanks, Matt.